you know, anytime anybody gets that big that fast in the business, everybody assumes they've turned into a jerk, and it's just not the case. I mean, the guy is very collaborative. You know, he gave me so much respect because he knew that I've been doing this for about as long as he's been alive. You know, so we had a lot of wonderful conversations about what it's like in the industry, and I just was very impressed with, believe it or not, his humility. You know, and I'm not, you know, and this isn't Hollywood blowing smoke. You know, I just was very struck by that. And also, he's very bright. That's the thing. A lot of people think he's just a big, strong guy, but this guy is very smart. You know, he actually started his career by producing his own short film.
Right.
You know, and that's pretty damn smart.
Did you say damn?
You can say
I did,
it.
Huh?
It's okay. So you play the DEA
head of a task force.
Yes.
Yeah. I played, my character's name was Ty Frost. You know, they call me Frosty the Snowman, kind of a play on the cocaine thing.
Uh-huh.
But I got to play him not like a stereotypical bureaucrat. He was a guy that really had a heart, you know. And there's a scene in the film Fireman, and it was written. I mean, it was sort of stereotypical about, you know, you're screwed up, you got to get out of here. But I was so heartbroken about what happened to his wife. There's a little twist on it that I think kind of works. It makes him more human.
How much freedom does this director give you?
He's wonderful. I tell you, if it's good, he uses it. If it's not good, he tells you. You know, and that's how the great ones are. I just worked with Steve Spielberg on Catch Me If You Can, and he was so open. He really lets the actors play, and then he just tells you what he doesn't like. He doesn't tell you what he wants up front. He just says, let's see what you bring to the table. And it was just a dream. And F. Gary's the same way. He's very collaborative, you know, he's very trusting, and he's very motivated. He really gets you motivated. You know, like a lot of directors, they'll say speed, and then they'll say camera rolling speed, and then before they say action, F. Gary would go, come on, give me something. That's my great memory of the film.
Touch.
Yeah, you bet. Yeah.
And you also have Matchstick Men coming up.
Yeah, Matchstick Men
in
August. I play a guy. It's about a pair of con men, and one of them has obsessive compulsive disorder, Nick Cage. And they con my wife into buying a water filtration system, and they come back as agents investigating the guys that con my wife, and then they con me. I mean, it's just beautifully written, and I think Ridley had a lot of fun directing it.